both violas, hence the name. We are playing a piece by John Musa Tisa called Step Dance. I will let Evelyn tell you more about it.